Welcome to a very special evening for us. For many, this is the first time we're giving a performance in nearly 2 years. For this sixth grade class, and for me, it's our first performance together here at POB Middle School. I moved up to the middle school with many of my students from Pasadena last year, and it has been a very special experience for me. We've prepared an exciting program for you this evening. We'll begin the night with a piece entitled Medieval Kings. We really enjoy playing this piece so much, since the main theme is passed through all the sections of the orchestra. So without further ado, I introduce the sixth grade string orchestra.
Thank you.
While we get the last few musicians ready so that we can hear our 7th and 8th grade orchestra play, I was just speaking to our musicians, who are all eternally grateful of how friendly of an audience they have to perform for. But they reminded me that the last time this group of students took to the stage, they were 5th and 6th graders. And now they are practically on their way to high school. And wow, have you grown up in the last 2 years. They're super excited, and they are showing us how excited they are, because look at how straight they're sitting.
Just like they sit at home when they're sitting on the couch, right? It's amazing. All right. Our next performance group is our 7th and 8th grade symphonic orchestra, also directed by Ms. Demilta, who is now on her second performance at POB Middle School.
A concert without a couple string mishaps, but we're good. Everything's good now. Okay, so we're pleased to present the 7th and 8th grade portion of the concert. Our program consists of music of diverse styles, including a traditional Ukrainian winter carol, a country fiddle blues from New Orleans, which we like to play a lot, and a colorful Arabian piece. It begins with an exotic sunrise and closes with galloping Arabian stallions across the desert, introducing the 7th and 8th grade symphonic orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.